Manila, Philippines. Despite backtracking on his previous statement, President Rodrigo Duterte's decision to declare a unilateral ceasefire for Christmas does not weaken his identity as a leader, Senate President Aquilino Pimentel III said Wednesday. Pimentel said that he does not find any inconsistency in the president's pronouncements. Kung Sasabihin niya na stay in the camps during Christmas, that's his power as commander-in-chief, Pimentel told reporters. The Senate president stressed that Duterte was merely exercising his authority as commander-in-chief in declaring of a ceasefire with communist rebels. He took into consideration the spirit of the season, Pimentel said. Read, Malacanang declares Christmas ceasefire. Senate Minority Franklin Drylan expressed support for the Christmas ceasefire but noted that there should be more consistency from the government. There should be some more clear signals, Drylan said. In an interview early Wednesday, Duterte said that the truce was not addressed to the communists but to the Filipinos. On November 22, Duterte said that there would be no ceasefire with communists for the Christmas season, as they are no longer worth talking to. The president had declared the CPPNPA as terrorists pursuant to Republic Act 10168, which criminalizes the financing act of terrorism. The proclamation would still need a judicial affirmation before taking effect. Related, explainer, can Duterte declare CPPNPA terrorists?